It's been 5 days since I changed the nutrients in the roof deck garden. And what has happened over the past 5 days is nothing short of unbelievable. There has been a complete and total 180 with where we were and where we are now. Last week, this plant did not look like this. I'll give you a sense of the scale. There were no roots sticking out of this plant last week. Even the ones that I added last week look beautiful. I'm seeing similar growth in these guys also. These are mostly arugula. I would say the roots have doubled in 5 days. Unfortunately, it's not all good news. Some of the strawberries are really just incredible. Beautiful leaves, wonderful color, starting to flower. They're great. They became incredibly saturated and unfortunately are not showing the same type of growth. And I've created a sort of nursery for the strawberry plants. 13 plants have been moved. These are all empty. And I've relocated the strawberry plants to here. I added these two beds earlier today, and I'm hoping that time in the tub will heal the strawberries. Total of 18 strawberry plants have been moved. In addition to that, I've also added another 9 lettuce plants. Look again at some of this lettuce. There's a little cilantro, some basil, more arugula, cilantro and kale. Well, hope you have a nice evening, and I'll see you for the next one.